Hello, I'm Pat Hernan. In the very near future, Warner Cable will be introducing an expanded system of communication in Columbus, Ohio. It will involve television, plus what is now known as cable television. But it will go beyond both. And because you are important to this whole venture, I'd like to explain to you, just as thoroughly as I can, something about it. And to give you some idea of the scope of the Warner system, let's consider what's available right now on television in Columbus. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 channels. The 3 network channels plus a public broadcasting system outlet. Of course, Columbus is also served by 3 cable television companies, including Warner Cable. Each company serves a different section of the city. Basically, cable TV assures the subscriber that for a monthly fee, he can get excellent reception of the Columbus stations, plus several other channels. He may also receive certain other programmed events, such as movies or sports events, not available on regular TV. And this, of course, extends to some degree the value of the TV set in the home. But now, let's talk about the Warner system. It starts with this little black box. For a monthly fee, a subscriber to the new system gets one of these consoles in his home. And when it's attached to his TV set, it puts him in immediate control of 30 individual channels offering a wide variety of programming that can be brought into the home at the touch of a button. But that's not all. The console also includes these 5 additional buttons and a red light. These buttons offer the subscriber the capability literally to talk back to the television set. You can press them to give your views on a subject, or take part in a game, or respond to a survey, and do it instantly. You can answer questions asked of you. These response buttons allow you to participate in the programming. Now, specifically, here's an example of what those 30 channels can offer you. You'll notice that the 30 channels are arranged in columns of 10 channels each. And at the bottom of each column, there is a descriptive letter and label beneath the button, which activates the whole column of channels under consideration. The right-handed column is labeled T for television. The center column, C for community. And the left-hand column is labeled P for premium. Now let's begin with the right-hand column. We press the button labeled T, and now we've activated that whole T column. As we press each of the buttons on the left of the box, it will activate the channel opposite in this column. The top button will give you a printed video guide of what's on regular television. Button 2 in this column will bring you WOSU, the public broadcasting station in Columbus. Button T3 is reserved for public access in compliance with Federal Communication Commission requirements. Buttons 4, 6, and 10 bring you WCMH, WTVN, and WBNS, the NBC, ABC, and CBS stations in Columbus. Push button T5 and you get WTTV in Indianapolis. T7 gives you WUAB in Cleveland. Button 8 is for the PBS station in Athens. And finally, button 9 brings you WXIX Cincinnati. We come now to the center column. To activate it, you press the button labeled C for community. Now, for the moment, I'm going to pass over the top button labeled Columbus Alive, right up here. This deserves a more complete discussion later. Button 2 in the community column brings you Pinwheel. This is programming designed especially for the 2 to 5-year-old preschool children. Ones who are at home a good part of the day. A parent can press button 2 and tune in this program any time during the day. Free from violence and commercials, the content is presented in entertaining short segments, combining puppets, films, music, stories, and cartoons. This format assures that the child will find programs of interest at any time. From 7 a.m. to 5 p.m., Pinwheel offers child and parent a consistent alternative to programming now available. Again, it should be emphasized that Pinwheel is available anytime you want it. C3 will provide consumer information. This channel will offer a printed video guide to such things as classified ads, personals, and notably, specific comparative shopping information. For example, conscientious shoppers can learn the comparative price of an item in as many as 6 local Columbus stores on any given day. Buttons 4, 5, 6, and 7 on the C column will bring you all-day information services. Button 4 will provide a constant source of world and national news. C5 will tune you into state and local news. Button C6 is reserved for business and sports information, the markets and the scores. Button 7 will cover time and weather reports. Community Channel 8 features religious programming, a selection of programs of an inspirational nature. Channel 9, C9, will be reserved for general educational programs. And channel C10 will be devoted to programs for selected audiences. Now, for example, a program for doctors only might be shown on this channel. And by prior notification, a doctor with the Warner system at home could receive that offering. Like the T channels, all the C channels are covered by your monthly fee. Coming now, the left-hand column. We press the button labeled P for premium. These channels offer premium programs which will not be edited or interrupted by commercials. You pay per program for what you choose to watch. The top button in this column provides a free program guide so that you'll know what's available on each premium channel at all times. Button 2 is labeled Movies and will offer the kind of feature films that have shown recently in neighborhood theaters but which will now be available in your home unedited, uninterrupted by commercials, and at many convenient times. Right now, you might expect to see All the President's Men with Robert Redford and Dustin Hoffman, The Pink Panther Strikes Again, or The Omen.
I've got the press here. I'm going to have to call you back.
You know, if you didn't want to see me, I don't know why the hell you didn't tell me when I was in Washington. I wasted a whole goddamn day here. My paper's waiting for a story. You tell me yesterday, come on down here. You say, I got a 9:30 appointment. I've been waiting out here the whole day.
Caught me on the worst day possible. The man I worked for has just started a re-election campaign. Now, we're going to have to see each other tomorrow, okay?
No, sir, I'm facing the deadline. My paper's saving space for me.
I just don't have a minute now.
Well,
I'm sorry,
but...
Mr. Dardis, I'm really very sorry about this. Mr.
I beg your pardon, ma'am, but this gentleman made the appointment with me specifically, and I think that the Washington Post deserves the same courtesy as any of the people you've got waiting out there, with all due respect.
I'll buzz you in about 5 minutes.
Lady takes good care of me.
The third button in the P column will tune in old movie classics like Alan Ladd in Shane, or possibly some Abbott and Costello or Buster Keaton features, or James Dean in East of Eden.
All right, there she is. Let's try it. Step back, girls. All right, bring her on. Come on.
How do you think it'll work?
Button 4 is labeled the Performing Arts and will feature such things as ballet and symphony performances, opera, jazz, and rock concerts as well. P5 activates the Better Living channel. Here you might select such programs as Raising Indoor Plants, an SAT preparatory course, a series on aspects of human sexuality, or Accounting for Non-Accountants. The sixth premium channel brings you sports, special events not now available on TV or cable, a particular fight, a particular game, professional games as well as local college and high school games in many sports. Button 7 is reserved for really big entertainment events. A once-in-a-lifetime London Palladium appearance, a special Follies Bergère performance from Las Vegas, a Rolling Stones concert, Pagliacci from La Scala, Whatever the event, it will be a major feature at your fingertips. P8 lets you play many different kinds of electro games with our computer, using the response buttons that we've described on the right-hand side of the console. And here's an example.
Who is this man? Is it number one, Lee Marvin? Now, does that look like Lee Marvin? Or does that look like Walter Brennan? Now look closely. Is it Walter Houston? Is it Lee J. Cobb? Or is it Peter O'Toole? Ready on your button? Okay, press in and identify this man. Known to television audiences as Grandpa Amos McCoy, the man is, you guessed it, Walter Brennan, starring in The Westerner in 1940, an Academy Award winner.
Channel P9, College at Home, is just what the name implies. The opportunity to take college courses for credit in your own home. Courses specially devised with the cooperation of local colleges. P10 is restricted for entertainment programs considered to be of an adult nature. Only those homes specifically requesting this channel will be able to view the films. If you do not choose to receive this channel, it will not come into your home. And additionally, for your own control, this key on the back of the console allows you to shut out all premium programming at any time you choose. That completes the description of what's available on the premium channels, which present material not ordinarily available on television. You pay extra only for what you choose to watch. Earlier, I said we'd come back to a more complete description of button one in the community column. The channel labeled Columbus Alive. Columbus Alive opens its broadcast day with a morning show that will give you a variety of information as you start your day. A possible interview with the city official, time and weather and news, and an opportunity to take part in decisions that affect the community. For example, let's take a look at this question. Do you approve of a teacher using physical force to discipline your child? And the answer is one, it's at the teacher's discretion. Two, only in self-defense. And three, absolutely not. By pressing response buttons one, two, or three on your console, you could voice your preference on this issue. Later in the day, you may be asked to choose, and if you like, order, your choice of a product sample that might help to enhance your daily living. Your press of the appropriate response button could activate your order. Then, too, you can take an active part in programs dealing with people.
Should my husband and I explain it to him together, or should my husband do it, or should I do it?
Well, let me just ask you something. What do you feel is the best thing to do?
I felt that my husband and I should both sit down and explain it to Jeremy. But then some of my friends said, well, maybe Jeremy would relate to his father better than to his mother.
Right. You're in the same trap that
right.
Diane is in, you know, your friend.
Or just plain have fun playing games with, well, someone like Bill Cullen.
Barbara Walters, one. Betty Ford, two. Mary Tyler Moore, three. Shirley Temple Black, four. Flip Wilson as Geraldine. And we will begin with Sue Nelson. Sue, now we are asking you to give us your opinion of what you thought the folks at home thought. Understand? Okay, what do you think and why?
I think Columbus people would choose Mary Tyler Moore just because she typifies America's nice woman.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, you vote for number three, then. That's your choice. Barry?
Bill, I think it's tough. I have great admiration for Betty Ford, but I have to agree with my wife. I like Mary Tyler Moore also.
You mean you admire Betty Ford, but if you had a vote for a woman president, you would vote for Mary Tyler Moore?
I'd vote for Mary for anything.
You're like that guy who wanted to vote for that girl by the name of Taylor up the street here. Okay, now we have both of you. We have both of you who, in this case, have voted for the same one. You've both voted for number three. So that means if you are correct, you are going to win yourself 2 points because you both voted the same way. Okay, let's take a look now and see. And we're going to recap the question once more. I should have done that. For the first woman president-elect, Barbara Walters, Betty Ford, Mary Tyler Moore, Shirley Temple Black, or Flip Wilson as Geraldine. Okay, give us the percentages and let's see how the people at home voted. Oh, 11 for Mary Tyler Moore, 11%. And look at that, an overwhelming, I think, majority. 42% of all those people at home would have voted for and will vote for if they get the chance, Shirley Temple Black. So that's the way it works. Hey, thank you at home for helping us here.
Rosie is hostess of a live TV garage sale. Do you have some things you no longer need? Bring it to Rosie. Do you see something you like? You'll have a chance to buy it by pressing your response buttons. Now, these are but some of the programs that will be available on Columbus Alive. Obviously, in this short presentation, it hasn't been possible to cover all that this new form of communications can bring you. There are, for example, other service concepts which may be offered that will include burglar and fire protection, and six additional uninterrupted, specially selected stereo channels for FM listeners, programmed to satisfy varying tastes. And we have by no means exhausted all the possibilities of participative TV. So you'll have 30 channels of entertainment, information, education, and fun. The latest movies, the big fights, the old classics, and the really big super sports and entertainment events. One last thing. Your personal involvement in these sessions is very important. I'm Pat Hernan. And I'd like to thank you now on behalf of Warner Cable for your time and attention. And your views are really important to us.